Young man, position yourself. Position yourself, not be by chest. Oh, do you know? It's not even the here. So you know the here, yeah, you know the talk. My brother, in our guy department, when they go put you here, they put you for fire. I want to put in the taste, they go increase fire. They put you for heaven. If they share food, you're not going to know. They say if they come praise God, you're not going to go, you go visit. Huh? Yeah. Upon the chest. Oh, but now they do here now. I know what you use on me. If you want to talk, you talk well. You should be here. Even if you ask your name, how you want to talk?
You can't talk.
Okay. Like I said, you go try open this guy here because the way it is, I don't really know which kind of department you want to enter.
Don't worry. Except you don't want to.
Oh, but now they find out now. If you be holding for, hey, you never see slap now. If they slap you, go talk.
Don't worry.
Even the hear what they talk. I be at the waste.
Don't worry. Only one slap. You talk. Only one slap.
Una well done, no. Officer call. Would not say na me the first when you take go break. I want stay in front.
Wait, this man wait. You know they go earth. You know they go heaven. You know they go hell fire. Wait, which problem?
Wait, now
you get plan for this throne.
Wait, now you are the respect to otherwise you know me. I not the fear now. So Jama cloth when they hang, I respect and pass now. Now not get one single respect from me.
That one I because.
Man, the who bow back bro.
Madam,
you don't bear yourself once.
Oga, look my
front. I don't even know say now your front I did. Ijo on our town. Say it all.
You don't understand this guy, you'll be like signboard.
Wait, is they sick? Is not they talk?
Hey, that you go near him, you ask him, bro.
Larry, where go on? Yeah, baby, no! We see you can't commit like that when you can't take that, can't see the judge metro. As you the baby like this now, will you talk? No, let's say not talk, they tell they commit. You now, you not feel one year since. Say that they come in, see me, you hear. You not go hear. Ah, you can't take on judgment stroke. Oh! Oh, damn it, what are the tractor?
Young man. You talk too much.
I ain't just want to talk to this one.
You talk too much, young man.
I don't come, bro. We not be a question I ask him.
Eda, I will judge you first. Yeah.
Thank God.
Oh, you won't know. You don't hear Eda now. Wagbo! Who the form say we not the yes sir.
You want to fight me?
No, I will fight me. I
will double you here now.
Wait, you find the arranged block when you do it.
See, and so that don't tell her now. He don't quiet.
You are supposed to join the military. You are here doing do baga.
Baga is enough. Hey, young guy, let me judge you.
No, the way where you they put young for my name, I don't really know. Now you give me name. Let me judge. Well, let me just leave you. May not come be like
today. Today, your cup must full. We must know where you go today.
I not get problem, mo. Me not get problem. Now your own, all of us know.
I'm ready to work for you, sir.
All of us know where you dey go. So na body na dey get power.
It's enough.
Young Eda.
They remove the junk. Eda.
Okay, Eda.
Come.
You be going to hellfire.
Yeah.
No, see, if I say you will not understand.
Now, my friend, you go quiet.
Wait,
you must enter the hellfire.
Wait, they find meat for pots. Crayfish will see the raisin. You keep quiet. Everybody know where police they go.
But your eye don't clear now.
Don't be my own. Wait, he made mistake.
Your eye don't clear.
Make a talk to her. Let me talk.
Okay,
now. I don't know, you know, say this thing, so as though they use man made equipment, if you go make error, check it again.
Eda, hellfire.
You are disturbing us now.
You know, say I be Nigerian.
Eda, hellfire.
No, it cannot happen. I am coming from hellfire. You are telling me to enter another hellfire. Nigerian is already. an FIR person who don't first suffer. So allow me go enjoy now. Or you send me back to head. It don't tell when me and you they get this argument. I don't know they do like that.
Wait, are you talking to my country?
Hey, wait! Wait!
The country we are protecting and defending, the country we are fighting for, the country we are protecting, the country we are making sure that we put it in order, the country we are fighting and defending there and
my friend.
You are insulting my country.
My friend, will you
shut up? The country is
you. My friend,
the police are fighting for.
Are you the one fighting for this country? Do you know how many months I've been in the Sabisa Forest? Fighting for this nation? Have you fought any war?
Nah, to collect money for Yahoo boys. And now they're Sabi, now they fight for.
I was actually trying to tell him that the country we are arresting those people that are.
Yes.
The
I beg you.
Better be.
I beg. Those are not best. Because even as I did now, so Jama, I'm not going to respect you again, no. Because this one now, it don't concern me and between hell and paradise. I won't take it for like this.
Young man, in fire.
I say I'm not the go.
Oh, guy, that
fire. Come on, your uncle, come.
My friend,
I'm going to fight you.
Move.
I'm going to bite
my
you.
Friend, move.
Take him away.
My friend,
take him away.
Take him
away. Take him away. Take him away.
He's not killing me. Oh,
that sounds right.
What's your name?
I'm Officer Libo.
Okay, let me judge you first. Step back.
Come man. You want to come here and challenge us? When I tell you that we'll make sure you rot in hell. Officer.
Because of this. Because of this young man, just take
a
look at
me.
Because of that civilian. Look at where you are just breathing, sweating.
It was not easy, sir. He want to try us. He want to come and be showing your power here. I will make sure I protect the image of our nation even here. I've already dumped me. So sir, can you give me my key? Let me go to my room in paradise.
What's your name?
Officer Abino.
Oh, Officer Abino. And the other police want me to say that they arrest you. As you say they'll be Yahoo boys. I know they let people arrest for checkpoint. People paper are correct now. See they tell them say your phone. Let me see your WhatsApp. Why this picture there your WhatsApp?
But sir, that is not what we are saying. I just did a very wonderful
service. Why are you guys always disturbing the youth of Nigeria and see their Yahoo boys? Labeled all the youth, Yahoo boys. Who are supposed to the arrest, now they guide them, and they frustrate youth. Now make all of the wrong come over the country. They defend different part of the world. Their homeland, they know they get peace. Why?
Okay, you're not going to blame us now. We will ask girl out. The girl will nearly want grief for us. One small boy, 18 years, will just come with Range Rover. One small boy will just come with one big motor. Carry the girl come off our hand. So, guys, not supposed to the fear of the officer than to the follow small people.
So, when they beef the youth?
They are not youth, they are infants. How can they have money that we cannot even have throughout our service? Throughout our lifetime? Even when we pension, you know how much they pay us? You know, even they reach their allowance. You expect us to be happy?
Since why are they collect money for those drivers and to kill all those drivers? Why are they collect money for
them? We call it road worthiness.
Okay.
They give us money before they can pass the road.
Okay. Why be say when our police should be closed by 6 o'clock?
Sir, that's for security reasons. So even DPO do close before 6 o'clock. You don't expect us with the junior officers to be there. But sir, that's not what we are saying now. I just worked for you. You are telling me to go to FIR. Okay, Oga, I beg. See, I think God beg you. In fact, tell God, say I think God beg him. Even though say you are not fit, you allow me enter paradise. I beg. Okay, man, go back to earth. Because I even that earth, as I day here, since not me day here. You know, say, I don't even know how to reach here. Now, Fuska, Oga, send me, man, go back home. Say me the thing write statement. That one motor just take me, not take it you. Meanwhile, the boys when they want to go write statement, they never write them. And you know what? You get fresh three boys. Fresh! Young three boys, if you see them, fine. That nice. Okay, they say they just come back from another country, they enter this country. If you see this Yahoo boys, if you see how they fine. Okay,
who told you that they are Yahoo because they came back from Europe?
That
make you a Yahoo boy.
My man, they tell me say they be Yahoo boy. I ask more people to jump inside.
Fire.
Okay, wait. We never collect the money now. I don't hand over the GDPO. Say, okay, may I go buy food card? I'll tell it here now.
Spot him, fire.
My friend,
may I go back to those Yahoo boys go pay where?
Okay. My friend, step out.
You police should let the youth enjoy their life. They scam you.
But the guy that done,
have fire.
But they're fine, they're fresh.
My friend, step out. You know, my friend, I said, step out! Are you still there? I said, move it! Come on! Go! I said, move it! I said, move it!
Yeah, thank you for watching Home of Laughter comedy videos. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more funny videos.